not just to win re-election. Think the president's rescue of the auto industry. Plenty of folks thought it was a bad idea. But because President Obama made the right call, the auto industry is alive and competitive. Dealerships closed, my husband's business would have suffered, if not failed altogether.